I got a brother and sister act for you to meet now. Ed and Karen Carpenter. Come on up. Can you sit there, Ed? Take hands with Mr. Sullivan. And Dick. What college are you folks from?
Long Beach State. That's California.
Long Beach State in California. You older than she?
Yeah, 3.5 years.
Bob Prick comes from Long Beach.
Oh, yeah?
Producer of our show.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
It continues to be a
go
small
back to Long
world.
Beach real quick.
You were in the same school with him?
Yeah.
A couple of years behind him, huh?
Yeah, he's ahead of me. He always was ahead of me.
Now, she plays the drums like you have never heard. He's always ahead of you, huh?
Yeah, he always has been. There's nothing I can do about
it. Is it tough to be a sister of a big brother like that?
Actually, no.
Nah, I thought so.
He's pretty good.
He'd watch over her pretty good, huh?
Oh, yeah. I have to.
And what's that thing you play over there, Dave?
Electric piano.
Electric piano. Uh-huh. Now, let me explain something quick because the time's flying. They have a beautiful new album. See, it starts out like this. That's the back side of it. And I'm going to use the front to blend in when they move over. You kids go on over there, will you? Because
okay,
I want you to get
you.
Ready. Look, they're not going to do the sound live for you now. What they're going to do is give you the number right off the album, and these kids will lip sync it. Now, I don't know if you understand what that means, but they're going to sing, and you'll hear it off the record. And it's one of the most difficult things in our profession to do. We call it lip syncing. Are you ready, folks? Okay, here they are, off of this album now. Richard and Karen Carpenter.
I think I'm gonna be sad. I think it's today, yeah. The boy that's driving me mad is going away. He's got a ticket to ride.
Perfect job, kids. Thank you. Richard and Karen Carpenter. We'll be right back after this word from Colgate.